Hello, Book Dragons. It is Sarah from Miss Donnelly Reads. Thank you for joining me today. As you can see, I got a little bit of a sunburn. And as you can also see, I enjoy wearing large sunglasses. I feel a little bit like Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. It's my Irish skin. I can't help it. I even had suntan lotion on. It didn't make a bit of difference. No, actually it did. I wonder what that would have looked like if I did it. Whatever. We're not here for that. We're here to talk about this. Middle grade book review, The Season of Sticks Malone by Kikla Magoon. Let me tell you something. Now is the time to read this book because it is the greatest summertime adventure book. So Kikla Magoon wrote The Rock and the River, which I did a Goodreads review on, so I just typed it up. I wasn't doing Miss Donnelly Reads when I read the Rock and the River. Oh my God, but that book was so fantastic. It gave you a background on the Black Panther movement and through the civil rights and just, oh, so good. So if you get a chance, I think Kikla Magoon may be where it's at. She may become one of my new favorite authors. I've got Camo Girl, which is another book by her that I'm going to read in my book. Like, I have a 20 book stack of to be read this summer. Fingers crossed I can get them all done so I can talk about them with you guys. So, Season of Sticks Malone. Ah, this is great. So the story has these two brothers, Corey and, oh, Caleb, sorry, Corey's another character, Caleb and Bobby Jean. And Caleb is destined for amazing, outlandish things. He refuses to live an ordinary life. And then there is his older brother, Bobby Jean, who, Bobby Jean is okay where he lives. Dad is super protective of the boys, doesn't want them going outside of their little town because they're safe. He knows where they are. And mom sort of goes along with dad, you know, and they've got like a little baby sister. So the story sort of opens with Corey and he's got this bag of fireworks that he's going to trade for the best return. And the boys act like, without even knowing it, lift their sister up to smell her diaper when he's doing this trade. And so Corey decides that he's going to take their sister. So the boys trade their sister for a bag of fireworks. Needless to say, mother is not very happy about this. So she and Corey's mom get together and decide that the boys are going to have to start doing chores together for the summer to sort of make make up for these terrible decision making. So the boys and Corey do not get along. So it's sort of like they don't really want to work together. And now they have to find out what to do with the fireworks because Corey says, well, if you got your sister back, I want my fireworks back. This is when they run into Sticks Malone. And Sticks Malone is 16 years old. He's a foster kid. He's been bounced from family to family. He has sort of like an, I don't really care. We're not friends. I'm not anyone who can be controlled or, you know, understood. And he always has these candy cigarettes. And so the Sticks decides he's going to sort of help out, you know. So he says, I'll take the fireworks, which are illegal. They're stolen, which is why Corey needs them back and they cannot make a big fuss out of it. And I will give you money for it. You know, this is when the boys get brought in on this idea of this escalator trade. And if you've seen The Office, if you watch The Office, then you know exactly what I'm talking about. It is the episode where, where Dwight, it's the garage sale, and he decides he's going to start off with this very small thing to get the best thing, right, through trades. And that's sort of the same idea. So what they're going to get is, well, what they're aiming to get is the grasshopper, which is like a moped, and it signifies their freedom and just release from all boundaries. And so Sticks takes them on a lot of adventures. They get in, of course they do. They get into a little bit more trouble than they were anticipating. And the truth sort of comes out about Sticks. And the boys start to learn a little bit more about themselves. And you can sort of see this rift growing between Caleb and Bobby Jean. And Caleb starts acting out and becoming very un-Caleb-like, but they try banning the boys from seeing Styx to think that that's going to sort of corral the behavior. And you know as well as I do, that is not going to happen. But oh my gosh, this story is great. I mean, it is like, if you like Stand By Me, like the friendship, the bond of Stand By Me, I don't even know if that's like a relevant term or anything. Oh my gosh. But those of you who know, the Goonies kind of, you know, with adventure and again, with the whole idea of friendship and bonds and how they sort of, you know, change and twist and grow. It's so great, but it's a wonderful summertime story. The magic, right? The magic of Kikla Magoon's storytelling is fantastic, and you just buy in. So I say the season of Styx Malone, this is 5 stars. I know, but it's so good. I hope that you read it, and if you do, let me know. Don't forget to subscribe to Miss Donnelly Reads or like my page or, you know, whatever you crazy kids do. That'd be great. I will be back at you with another book talk soon. Have a wonderful day. Wear sunscreen. Okay, bye.